tones and just really just trying to, like, you know, kind of emulate an upright bass on an electric bass. So you have the